554 talking consumer news this morning, and you're set to have to pay more to check a bag on Fort Worth-based American Airlines. That first check bag will now cost $40 if you don't prepay online. You can save $5 if you do. It previously was only $30. Now that second checked bag, $40 to $45, which by the way is more expensive than big rivals like Delta and United, and it is the first hike that American has charged in 6 years for those bags.